This is the hockey 10-pin challenge. Each player starts with 5 pucks, trying to knock over all 10 pins in less than a minute. Once they run out of the 5 original pucks, they can go to the bucket and get a new puck. Ready, go! Still one left. Still one left. Still one left with 20 seconds left. Uh-oh. Again in a minute, if they have 9 pins knocked down, they get 9 points. Main symbol. Just like bowling. We have 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,